Hello, I'm John Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and this is my San Diego County Real Estate Market Report for January 29th, 2012. Well, the month is almost over. We've got a couple more months for the first months of the year, and prices have actually gone down over the month. Not dramatically, but a little bit. Sales are remaining stable. It's interesting to note that right now, buyers seem a little hesitant, although interest rates are historically low. Everyone is concerned that prices will still continue to go down. I don't believe that they're going to, particularly on the low end. Anything under $400,000 is probably not going to go down significantly. It may go down a little bit, but it won't go down significantly. There are some really good buys above $400,000. But there is a lot of competition under $400,000. If you're selling, don't be discouraged. Get a good realtor, like me, and let us help you market your home. Every neighborhood in San Diego County is a little different. Give me a call. I'll be glad to help you understand your market, whether you're buying or selling. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty. I'll talk to you soon.